up everyone. How are we all doing today? Let me quickly tweet all this fun stuff out. We will get started. We got in here then. Yanatis, Totten Splitter, Russ, Al Cooper. Welcome. Jamie Lurkin, Metrictus, Powerful K9, Eternal. You're from Xbox then, yeah, well, I have to treat you like royalty then, if you're Jill's friend. No pressure whatsoever. Anyone that's just joining, welcome. Thank you for stopping by. I'm having a brain fart day, so I'm running 4 million times slower than I usually do. Anyone that knows me knows I run slow. I had planned to start streaming half an hour ago and that went a bit belly up. Let me just quickly do this. It was the old Dizzy chords. This will annoy a few people, but who gives a flying monkey? Me. The Xbox Discord streams. I'm always around ghost noises. Hey, oh, Jill. Thank you, Jill, for sending Leonatus over. I appreciate that. I know Jill's looking forward to seeing this game. I literally... I'm not going to... I managed to stop reading something there as I was saying what I was reading. I have a habit of that and I'm glad I did because that might have went down a bit wrong. Right, so where are we? Tiredness is catching up on me. Do what I can to help my community. I agree. Let's get the crap frapple out of me. Let's get the frapple out of everyone. If you could give that a retweet and then share it, I don't know. MySpace, all them fun places, Twitter, Discord, all the social medias, I would appreciate that tremendously. Jamie, I am absolutely glad you're up, because what is a frapple? What the hell is frapple? Frapple's the new word, which I'm going to have to learn to say instead of what the professionals are using now. Demented in Shadow, thank you for them hosts, I appreciate that. Give me a second, I've already shared it on MySpace. You get MSN as well. The other one back in the day, there was another one, weren't there? There was MySpace and... loads of fun things like that. So guys, in case you ain't aware, there is a giveaway for this game. Do have a giveaway. So for anyone that wants to know what you've got to do, put exclamation point giveaway in. Bebo, that was it. Bebo was the other. Thank you, Jamie. Now you shine your age. I don't feel so bad. Thank you for the retweet, Time Splitter. I appreciate it. All the places you call kids share things, isn't it? That's what I usually say. I'm just... SpongeBob! What brings you... Yeah. I knew what brought you here. We'll give it a minute here. And we will off. I appreciate that, Leon. Leon. If I'm saying your name wrong, please tell me. I'm just bad at names at the best of times. What you need to do in a tweet? Alex, welcome, my friend. Thank you for stopping by, buddy. How are you? Free stuff, of course, yeah. Even if you haven't got a giveaway, stick giveaway in your title and Sponge will be there. Detracted. First ever playthrough, I don't want to try it. I did what was allowed on embargo because I was going to fight with the capture card to do a preview of it. That little bit, and that's all I've done. Literally not. I deliberately didn't go demolishing my way through. I went to save it for everyone on stream. Salza isn't here. Salza is still allowed in the channel, but I don't know if he'll come in. He blocked me on Twitter, so who knows. You won't know I'm streaming, to a degree. And cheers, Salza. Swedish cheese, how you doing, dude? Haven't seen you for a little bit, but then I haven't been in Ripstone for a little bit. I keep missing streams, how are you keeping? A lot of familiar faces in today. I'm super tired. I'm going to apologise again in advance. That is not alive and kicking. That's great to see. I've got to be that. Try my. Alright. Oh yeah. I will read your Skype afterwards, Jamie. It was just to let you know that Jill will be streaming tonight on ID. Also, guys, if you put in exclamation point ID, alright, why is it only, I was doing it as three separate things, why, well, it works. Go check all them out. IdeaXbox.com, where Jill does all your weekly games coming out. Go give them a follow. She's streaming there after this, I believe. I don't know what she's streaming. It's top secret information. Go check their Discord down. Just to get three more and they do it again. Release the new... Go sharing my blog links. I keep my promises. So guys, for anyone that doesn't know, literally all I've hardly done anything. Heard so many good things about this game. Again, whilst I'm here, just let me know if this sounds okay. You're following ID Xbox everywhere. See it, that's cool. I myself have also got a Discord. If you put in exclamation point Discord, feel free to go over there. I spend probably 90% of my life in it now. There is a tutorial, we'll have a little breeze at this. Did you play Wick yet? Wick. Wick's a game, it's going to be hard to play on stream if you're using the likes of Capture. Oh, I did do the tutorial before, but I'll show you the tutorial. Breaks you in nice and slowly, which is all good. I'm all up for games with tutorials. Aiming though, Frodo. God. Yeah, and if you're playing it on like capture cards and stuff, I'd say it's a hard game to stream because it's very sound. Why is you listening constantly and stuff? Go Power Rangers. I put in for that, actually. It's funny you should say that. So we will start a new game here. Obviously, normal. There is an Iron Man difficulty, which I believe you have to complete the game once to unlock, and then it's got some crazy brutal achievement, and just everything's brutal about it, like you die and that's it. Otherwise, it looks difficult, like a harder version of Emily Wants to Play. I played about 3-4 minutes of it. I might stream that here over the weekend. For laughs and jokes. She's following you. Jill follows everyone. Airhead, welcome, dude. How are you doing today? Unfortunately, I'm one of these guys that gets bored of reading. Usually just skim through it really quick, so if you just want me to go slow so you can check the dialogue out, just say in chat. Also, I try to do it quick on stream because I don't want to spoil it for anyone. Got off work, got home, and got to do Final Fantasy thinking and watch your stream. Ah, I appreciate you stopping by, Airhead. Keep missing your streams for the ambassadors, because I'm usually in the middle of doing other things, but I will try and drop by soon. I haven't been in an ambassador stream for a little bit, actually. It's usually Scratch. I try and make more than any ambassador, and it sounds a bit nasty, but even then I literally just pop in, say hi, and then I need to look for about half an hour and I'm gone. 1 hour earlier. Bobby play it. Yeah, make Bobby play it, that'll be fun. In case of war, don't play Sony yet. I got a code and gave it to a friend who gave it. Bunge, why didn't you give me the code? You're joking, buddy. Silvio's meant to be. More paranormal than scary, from what I'm told. Aimless self promotion. Yeah, there's my Discord. Anyone's scared. I apologize again, I'm ridiculously tired. Oh, dude. True fact, I believe WIC may be coming to UK and that, and Europe. It's to do with Peggy ratings. Anyone that actually cares, it's a lot harder and lots. Peggy ratings a lot more expensive, harder and stricter. I'm gonna play Ruby. True fact behind that game. No. I don't usually play them games because I'm bad and I'm not into one that much. And I sat and played it for a short 10 hours now. Played on stream with Jill last night and I sat and played it all night. It's for never mind, not available to. To the US before Trump builds the wall, Frenchie. Need to do Nevermind, actually. I might do Nevermind tomorrow. He's a goner. Eternal! What are you doing, Eternal? Eternal's the best issue. Again, for anyone that is just joining, seems like the numbers have jumped up a little. If you could give that a retweet, share, all them social medias. Let people know we're live, I do appreciate it. I appreciate the help and support. So if I remember, I'm hungry again. I haven't eaten yet today. I was going to eat before stream, but... Alright, so... For anyone that's played this, they can let me know. But I believe them there are the collectibles. Could be wrong, but I think they're collectibles. That aim... Mented! You're right, buddy. Thank you again, Domeni, for that host. I appreciate it, pal. I will be during the day my time. A in some Alright, Fat Monday game. Probably the newer one, and a couple of Artifact Monday are gonna stop by the stream, so if you have questions, feel free to I'm ready. I do wanna do that. Not bad. Where's you investigating them? They're pretty decent, especially. I legit haven't. I played about the first 5 minutes of it. And, another game I thought would be good is just save it all for stream. Oh my god. Might need to turn my game volume up a little. Might help. It's only the first level, I've died twice already. What hit me then? Oh, I'm guessing there's three of them. Oh my f... Jesus Christing... Fraffle. So... Yes! Let me catch up on chat here. Air, thank you for the host, Airhead. I appreciate that, dude. Thank you, my precious. Here we go, got a bit of a laser sight now. Let's make some progress. Alright, here we go, guys. So for anyone that's got Ruby, let me know in the chat, because what I may do later, I'm going to see, because I'm quite, oh shit, I weren't expecting that. So you can't do that. Through my face with some chips with the kid, well the kidnaps, nice. Yeah, it helps if I look at the screen. That was my bad. I was trying to keep up with chat. So yeah, anyone that's got Ruby, let me know. I might see a little bit later after the ID stream. May stream some. And it's definitely a game... Oh, fuck off. A game that's better with friends and people playing it. Certainly easier. I think I can get to the third level without dying solo. That's only because my character's almost maxed out. But yeah, if anyone has it, oh, fuck off, man. As always, I'm happy for people to jump in. Play some. I'm gonna see if Gamer Jamie R wants to play some and stream some. He was pretty like brutal at it yesterday. Might even have a little pop at the horde mode. I I'm fucking running out of bullets, my god. Thank you for the host, Xbox Gamer Reviews. I appreciate it, dude. I'll ain't a host, it says just started watching, my bad. Same difference. The Ruby's I pronounce it Ruby just because. Ruby, why not? Game is so much easier with keyboard mouse. A few people have said that. To be fair, this game's probably a lot easier than I'm making it. I'm probably doing a K4 special here. Game's easy, I can't make it look hard. I don't think I died this many times when I was playing it. Fucking boost, you silly bastard! I never knew Ruby would pronounce Ruby. On the day I heard of it, I pronounced it Ruby because it kind of sounds like Ruby. Like, why not, eh? Yeah. Oh, it wasn't a hint to host me. It says there, now you hosted me. I misread it. It's just, I'm just legit tired today. Got a lot going on at home. And it's the reason I wasn't streaming last week, guys. And I was planning on changing my schedule, not having Monday and Tuesdays off and actually streaming, just having weekends off or playing it by ear. I've got a lot going on at the moment. My missus isn't feeling well at all, so hit the RC button and add on with LB, deploy it, ride it, press R to make it go super fast. Welcome to the stream, Edge. You having a nice holiday, mate? To host you from there. It's not allowed other streamers to host people on the day. It's hosting. So basically, if you got a channel, or it's usually, you don't have to be a streamer, but mainly streamers that do it for each other, try and help coverage. For example, my Airhead, and Xbox Game Reviews, Shadow, streamers, so when they hit like host, oh no, he's in the caps. No chill, Frodobot's in a bad mood. So basically, what happens is their viewers on their channel, it will show me basically. Their channel, so their viewers might then decide, oh, go over and check him out. Why you'd want to do that is pretty beyond me. Well, strange things like that. I did that, I have to edit it actually. I did it because when I was doing my charity stream, people were like getting like excitable, as I call it. I know what I need to do here. I think. Oh no, not that. I went too far. Don't get along with mods. Yeah, I had a couple of idiots come into my stream and I did my 48-hour Help for Heroes, and they thought by shouting in caps it was gonna get my attention more, so God. Show them why. It's a great idea to do that. And review to edit it. Thanks for pointing that out though, Air. I appreciate that. Oh crap, get out of there. Well, it says now I can hold one bullet in my chamber. But yeah, That's basically what hosting is. And that is, it's just so like their viewers can see me, and then if they want, they can jump over. Rip. I do Frodo, this robot from Planet Feet. How's your holidays there? Edge? Not there. Just a... Oh shit. Yeah, you don't want to shoot them when they're right in front of you, I suppose. That's pretty self-explanatory, I guess. Down, pleb. There's a full fire. So I don't know. I haven't really been that busy and tied up. I haven't really kept up with people's sites or reviews or anything. Oh, I forgot how I done this bit now. I know I have to be somewhere. Hey, up in game, how you doing, buddy? Thank you for stopping by. You can also auto host people, so you know, turn it past stream if I am not on. Stream or play on my host. Oh yeah, there's auto host as well. Thank you for pointing that one out. I forgot about it. You ever play it? I'm true fact, I'm planning on soon doing a load of Payday 2 stuff, but legit can't remember how to do this. Ah, come on, Frodo. Yeah, so I'm clearly bad at games. Oh, fuck, save me. Finally, we did it. We're saying here. So yeah, Demented, sorry. I will be playing it again soon. I'm going to try and get a group together. I know a couple of people that have it and are up for playing, so that's all cool. I will be playing it soon. I want to get a group together and try and get some of the Anyone Put achievements. Electric Bullets. There you go, Jill. I know me, Jill, jamming over on about playing it maybe at a weekend or something. I know a few of us that have got the game. And yeah, it's even better since you helped the hero stream. I literally, believe it or not, the only thing is people think I have like the easiest thing in the world, just play games and that's it. But trying to stay on top of the games and stream on and do family life, it's that easy. Swedish. Okay, now can't find patch note. I may be pretty bad at it. Still need to start. To be honest, I've played quite a bit of the game on both my accounts, and I'm still meh at it. The electric bunny, let's have fun. That was it. Right, so I think this at this point is where things Not like that. Have it easy. Want my free? Sometimes it's easier playing them sort of games with people that haven't played it before, purely because don't all want to play Rambo. Because I'm an idiot. Oh, again. To be honest, I think I'm making it look harder than what it actually is, guys, because I'm trying to keep an eye on chat as well. For anyone that's new to the channel, the one thing I'll tell you, I always try and stay on top of my chat. Some games it... It's hard. Move, you dumb Frodo. This rage get good. I played it too. And started as well. Yeah, bro. Be right back. Gotta check dinner. No worries, dude. I'll still be here. Again, for anyone that is just joining, give the exclamation point giveaway into the chat. There is a chance to win a code for this game. Basically, the point is we want to fill that meter up there. And, shit, Frodo, why did you go that way? So much. Hey up, Atty. You are the reason that I have to actually specify pit. A little detail in there where it says when prompted. When prompted. I have not prompted the raffles open. I just said you want to hear about the giveaway. I do wish people would read. Grab my aiming on Rainbow Six is better than this. Russia right now. No, you're not, because I seen you yesterday in the shop, so don't talk shit. I'll prompt my dear big feet. I haven't broke my bot, trust me, my bot's fine. Thanks to Shine, I've made it. Sup. Sup, bro. I warned you yesterday, and trust me, you start talking crap to do shit like that in here, I will permanently ban you, and I will just ban every account you make, because I really ain't got the patience when I'm tired. I don't cheat. You asked me how to do a level in the shop yesterday. I said I haven't played the game, and I said if you need to know, look at a guide. It's called common sense. You know what the funny thing is also, Atty? Any arseholes get timed out. See ya, have fun. I really don't care that much about losing a viewer. Technically, you can still view, you just can't talk. Ooh, the wise man. Need to get erect. Emote, if anyone's got one for any of their subs. Erect, just slap it up in there. So I have to go save the planet, man. I wish it was someone else quest rise, but... I'm just not going to read all that, I'll speed read it. I do like the artwork in this game. That may say very sound very sad, but... There isn't a problem. He was asking me yesterday, he was stuck on some generator part and I haven't even played that much of Outlast. I think I played the first level of it. I do need to do a stream. I will need to do a stream of it before too, but he was asking me and I said, well, Google a guide, see where you're stuck, it'll tell you what to do. I can't help you, so asking someone for help is just the same as looking at a guide. I'll let you watch this bit, because this bit's quite funny, so I will be quiet for a minute.
Yes.
Good.
Rip. Right, I didn't get into Outlast. It's not that I didn't get into it, it was another point where I got that and there was tons of other games and it was literally like, okay. I did stream it, actually, believe it or not, I did jump. Just ignore him, he's being a helmet. He thinks he's funny, but... So, for anyone that cares, this is like the start of the puzzles in here. So you can see like there's a button there you can't press, but if you look, you'll see a faint little line. Then up there, up the top, you can sort of see it as well. So I'll just maybe do a little bit of this. And that's the wrong bullet. But sorry, especially in Quantum Break or... Yeah, with collectibles and that. To think it's no different, people... like Macca, and obviously I'm assuming everyone in here knows who Macca is. Like, living out and making guides, so I'm more than happy to... support them and use their guides, because why wouldn't I? Helmets, guys, helmets. Shit. Oh, wrong one. One more bullet. That one's sorted. That's nice. Ah, oh, that was wrong bullet again. Right, where are we up to? I hate my autocorrect. You'll be home soon, Edge. The point where we're in a prison-like area. Precious helmet. See what you mean, peace. That's Russ. That's Rob. Russ. Me, I'm tough lot. Not Bobby, I'm the other one in game. Yeah. The real Shady's just started watching. How you doing, buddy? I don't want that. Good buddy, I'm good. In a while, I'm come to think of it, I don't think I've actually spoke to you for a while. I'm glad you're well. You had a good Christmas and New Year and all that fun stuff, mate. So here's another puzzle, and it's literally a case you're just following. Little lines. Yeah, Baz, welcome to the stream. Well, now you're new because I've just seen you in the Artifact Monday stream. Shit. Bad. Thank you for stopping by, I appreciate it. You can slow the bullets down by just like releasing stick, or you can speed them up a little, and then obviously, as it says, my trigger will shoot it. Great job there, Frodo. All that way and then spoon it up in the end. So I will apologise if anyone's like sensitive to language, because I'm not really renowned for being cleanest spoken person. I've got a bit of a foul mouth. Yeah, we got it in the end. I'm very sensitive. Well, what can I do? What can I say, Jill? What can I say? Oh, I remember this one. It's that. It's the other thing is why I deliberately held off playing the game, because then it's like the. At least you're getting to see me do the puzzle and try and work them out. And anyone that knows me knows I'm clever. But this is as far as I got before when I played, because this was where the bargo was up to. So after here now, I'm in a complete maze. I'm gonna throw that up again because I know there's a few new people joined. If you can give that a share, I do appreciate it. And thank you for all the retweets as well, guys. Ian Aptis, thank you for that retweet. Follow him. I appreciate that, pal. You appreciate all the retweets, likes, shares, and all that. It does help out tremendously. I'm surprised there is puzzles. I like the fact there's puzzles, but... problem, bro. What are we on? We're on like 9:15. So what I will do is do this. And do this. And do that. So there you go, you've been prompted. All that fun stuff. Remember guys, make sure you're following. Waffle. Follow Raffle. It's funny because obviously I know what the Raffle and all that's about. Yeah, make sure you follow it, the channel. And exclamation point Raffle. Stick it in once, that's all you need to do. Also, thank you, I'll send you, when did he follow? Just followed, so, yeah, I've got a feeling that might be Atty. And SpongeBoo, I thought you were following me already, Sponge. I want to say I'm a bit hurt, but... alright, press any button to... got a clue what I'm meant to be doing. Clearly not that. Yeah, thank you for the follow, Airhead. I appreciate that, mate. Pulls galore in there, and I think that's what I've got to do. Music. To admit, I'm liking the game so far. I think I may even play some more of this tomorrow. Oh crap. I'm hoping I'm doing this right. Good time to get a huge notification pop up on the side of the laptop. Really not. Need a Megazord to fight him. He's following that guy who's compared to... he is a bit big. But most people are huge compared to me, Demented. That's fine, Airhead. Fine. Sure, not a good time for that to die. Fucking running a jump. Power Rangers game. I was looking into it. Not a merry-go-round, but Monster Studio. Yeah, it's a merry-go-round. Fuck off, man. Great aim in there, Frodo. Again, if anyone knows what I'm meant to be doing here, feel free to tell me. Unless you're all like streams where you see me die 100 times. Come on. Player, but press the wrong button. Yeah, that's all I used to like, 3 times. Oh yeah, so I was kind of doing it right, just I got hit a few dozen times in the process. How the fuck do you hit that? Oh, piss off, man. Oh, yeah, I'm clearly bad at this. Be here a while, guys. I didn't have plans for tonight. Really, it'd help if it was a bit better in the whole controlling bit. I'm dead. Boss hide. Find out how you can do it. It just seems like a stupid place to put a button, in my opinion. Let me get a drink, guys. Right. Super Mega Team. Wow. So for anyone that doesn't know, these are the developers. Now there's a bit of pressure because I've really got to get good. What's Rust Button? Does new game plus 5 on Stardust Galaxy Warriors can't beat Burst Box on Rise and Shine? What's the splat sound? It looks and sounds good. Yeah, now I'm under pressure. First boss and we've got like the developers in, and you know what? I've got to do it. TNN, TNT, do one, blocked. Just let reason, trolling, harassment, send. Spamming me with whispers really isn't going to get you unbanned. So let's go. Bit of pressure on now, guys. And again. Oh my goodness gracious me. Rodo is super bad at games. Yamio! Any tips, Yamio? I know you've done the game. Let me catch up on here, no pressure. This boss is pretty tricky, but once you get the hang of the RC bullet, it's pretty easy, you'll see. I think that's the problem. I avoid using the RC bullet because I've got no perception on how to control it. So, where are we? No. I did have something there. So, would you like to say when I reviewed? It's too short. Because I wanted more. Get the trigger finger going fast. Oh, is that your pro tip of the day? Cheers, mate. Again, for anyone that hasn't already, there is a giveaway open at the moment, so just put exclamation point raffle. Yeah, use your hats and your jump. Don't pause them. Pro tip. So far, I'm enjoying the game. Won't lie. Like it graphically. Nice story. What? I think I get a button on his back. Yeah. Don't do that, pro tip. Hey, finally. Down two to go. No one had plans for tonight. Ah, oh, dear. Come on, don't. Oh, come on. Yeah, so I hope no one's got plans because we could be here for a while. Let me scroll back up 1 second. We might add some more time to it. No, a chance to raffle. Some trigger for it. Jamio is right. Too slow. Use the elite controller, it's half lock. I do, that's how I always use my elite. That's the best thing about the elite. It's too short because we were having fun, maybe. It just took a lot of time to craft every single level, man. We would have loved to make it longer. high budget. I can understand that. Do it right. It is an incredible game. Hey, Lily, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. I hope you're okay. Metrimus, how are you doing, dude? I win. Today's your birthday. Happy birthday. Everyone spam happy birthday in the chat for Metrius. Maybe it's better you aim with the right stick towards the core. Okay. Let's try and take some of these tips from the devs into consideration here. Yeah, that really wasn't meant to happen like that. Oh my goodness gracious! Oh, let me think. Really, I use my Elite and Wifey Shadow Xbox controller. I only use my Elite. I've got Titanfall 2 controllers, I've got 3-4 white controllers, black controllers, my custom designed controller, and the only one I use is my Elite. Correct, mate. Bad at games. I hold my hands up to that. You don't need to be good to go for achievements, really. To a degree, you have to be able to do the game, I suppose. Release. I'll use copy. Depends on how this one does. Super Mega Team, I must honestly tell you, this game, for what I've played, which is up to here, I actually played up to where the embargo was, which was just before here, I believe. So this could have been where the embargo was. Yeah. Wrong buttons completely, I'm gonna die straight off the bat. No. I'm enjoying it, I like the sound and the graphics. The stories. As well. Don't get. It will only let me aim upwards for this gun. I got it, never mind. Try and catch up on this chat again. So, it is a. Well, it will do so well, you guys, I know. If I super mega, kind of. Music's awesome, I like the music. It's like high tempo, don't I? I know it's amazing, I'll be. Seriously. Thanks, guys. Definitely one of them games where you play it and you can see that a lot of time and effort's gone into it, and a lot of passion. I'm not going to rage. This is my first playthrough. Jamio, I haven't. Yeah, I've been grabbing the chest. Well, up till here. It's still my first playthrough. Oh my god, I swear. can do it, Frodo. I still think oh no, I was in chats and parties with Ant when he did it. I hadn't blitzed it the first playthrough. You beat the bad guy for sure. Oh, I will. I'll probably end up sitting up for the rest of the night playing it. Thank you again, Super Mega Team, for stopping by. And honestly, this game, I'll probably be playing it all night now, even after my stream. I will do it. But I appreciate you stopping by, guys, and thank you again. And thank you again for the review copy. Also the copy to give away, so haven't guys, make sure to enter exclamation point raffle. I think everyone should at least give this game a go. Still think Russ is thinking's the best so far. Beat new game plus 5 on Stardust Galaxy Warriors, but can't be the first boss on this. Great jumping there, Frodo. Thanks, Frodo's controller. Do you want to just nip over and do it for us? Dinner. I'll probably still be here, don't worry. Yeah, Natus. Making it harder than it is. Say that about everyone that plays Stardust Galaxy Warrior. It all make it look harder than what the game's actually in. What I'm going to say, and I'm going to use this in my defense, everyone that's done this, or at least got past here, or done so much, you've all done it off stream. No one's done it streaming. It's a lot harder when I play this while streaming and watching a chat. Plus, I just can't get on with the RC gun. Clearly, it does not help my pace. Oh, fucking wrong button, come on you dumb. Shoot faster, I can only shoot as fast as the triggers let me. And I've even got them locked midway on my elite, so that's literally as quick as you can spam it. And I'm not breaking my elite for no game. Did I get my new elite anyway? Fuck off, man. Spam as fast as you can. Yeah, that's what I said. I can only spam it as fast as I can, but I'm not going to risk breaking my triggers on my elite controller. I get my new one, maybe I'll just. I fucking bounce the controller, I don't know about anything else. Here we go again. Fucking hell. Shit, man. Fuck off here, just kill me. Yeah, I fucked up. I'm clever like that. I do that quite often. Help, I'm tired, honestly. I swear, no, I'm not raging. I'm legit tired. I've been having sleep over the last few days. Anyone that knows me or anyone's in my Discord will know that my missus hasn't been too well, so she still isn't too well. Come on, you son of a bitch, man. Ah, this is pissing me off. I hate this gun. Gun's a load of fucking shite. Come on, eat him! Bug of shit. Yeah, I won't put that much time into it to get it second nature. I've seen like 5 people play this game and I've never seen anyone get past this boss. I don't know. I think I've got the reflexes of a fucking ant at the moment. Which... Fuck you, you prick. Later than ever. Stress always works. What have we got? Should motivate. Be deaf. One code. If I had more than one code, I'd probably do something stupid and crazy like that. I've got a lot of codes for the upcoming games, but I'm not giving them all away here. There's a lot of games I can't give away yet. This is the first time I've watched someone play this game. Well, the chances are, the Anatas, you're probably going to be a lot more better than me. Sponge, cheers mate, I appreciate that. What a lazy death animation. Hold on, exploding. It was already old 10 years ago. Can't believe we destroyed a huge river. Impossible. Thanks to our guide. Showed you how it's done, come on, say that the beach. Jill, have you decided what you're streaming tonight? Just me being nosy? Again, guys, if you haven't already, I know there's a good chance all of you have, but if you haven't, head over and give them links a check, follow, etc. No worries, Jill. Siegecraft. Okay, no worries. Especially beam.pro/IdeaXbox. I'm going to give that a follow. Because Jill will be streaming Siegecraft Commander in about 10 minutes' time, and I will be diving off into their vid. Or a host over on my Beam channel. I have got Beam as well, which I will be switching to in about a week's time. I will. Also, looking at just going there full time for anyone that really cares. It's a much better service, much better streaming and being interactive with you guys. There's 30 seconds waiting in between me talking and you being hearing what I said. It's literally within a second or two. But head over, give her a follow. She will be streaming, I'll be diving in. Having a chin chat with people and stuff. And obviously you got the ID Discord and stuff. And then you got my Discord, where everyone's welcome. That is not a problem, Yanatus. If you're in the stream, you'll see my beam. It's the same as here, Fredo86. But he's a whiner. What else is there? I'm trying to think. But yeah, there's still like 10 minutes, so don't forget the exclamation point raffle for a chance to win a copy of this code. A copy of this game, not this code. I've yet to play Siegecraft, so I'll be interested to see it. Just can't log into Beam. Have a play around and see if I can get logged. What's the problem when you try to log into Beam? If demented? Nuclear. Wishful Trump. Again, guys, you only need to put it in once. The bot will only register it once. I was going to set it up that people that put it in multiples of times would then cancel out their previous ones, but I thought that was a bit harsh. Where are we running? Yeah, this is obviously Rise and Shine. It was done by the lovely guys over at Super Mega Team. Very kindly stopped by, which was a shock, I must admit. I wasn't expecting. I like the game. despite me getting frustrated. But I think that's tiredness more than anything.
Rip.
Ooh, didn't want to do that. That was an achievement there, though, guys. In the Stairway to Heaven, 25G, killing Angel. Sad. There you go. Managed to get an achievement in the stream as well. Bear me one second, what's this? It's probably to do with my internet or something. It's just load while the white circle spinning for a good 10 minutes. And I'm generally getting fed up. Alright, so what you want to do is Demented. You want to load up. Depending on how powerful your PC is or what type of computer you've got, like laptop or PC. I get the problem I can't always have Beam and Twitch stream open at the same time. That causes issues. But load Beam up, head over to the ID channel, and when it starts, which will be here in a couple of minutes, once it starts loading up, check that you're viewing it on source. So it should be source 720, I believe, unless they've upped it to 1080. Oh, fuck. Okay. Fun's gonna begin now. And yeah, so I love the art in this. I think the art's top notch. It's probably one of the best I've seen so far. And you have one window open. Much interesting. Yeah, I get that problem with this one. The CPU and the RAM is just too low. And the graphics is too low. So this ain't working really, is it? GG, Frodo. But yeah, so try that. Make sure it's on source in the quality settings. And if you've got another stream open, try closing it. I know it's a pain, but I stuck my head out a complete wrong fucking time. Have a check, I get heads up in the Discord. But I will be in my Discord as well as in the stream, Demented, so just feel free to drop me messages. I will try my best to help you get it sorted. I'm getting absolutely gangbanged here. Pardon my French. Pardon my French. As you can see, I'm clearly not that good at this game. Right, guys, let's get this now. Yeah. I'm gonna die again here, watch. At the moment I have probably 30 plus tabs open. That might be what it is then, Demented. If you've got multiple internet tabs open, that will... What you gotta remember is for each page you've got open. Yeah, mate, you're more than welcome to message me. If I can help you, I'll always help you. I'll always help anyone. But if you've got multiple internet pages open, each page is going to be trying to download that information at the same time. Yeah, that wasn't really clever, was it? It was more like craziness. So what we'll do is, what are we on? 57. So, last call, guys, to get your entries in. I'm going to ready to close the giveaway and pick a winner. Jamie on bandwidth. It's yeah, it's that for the next to no delay. It's going to be very heavy on the bandwidth. Obviously, for every page you have open, that's also downloading stuff. Oh shit. Ah, you son of a bitch. Radio Fanatic, thank you for that follow, dude. I appreciate it. Did you see my DM? I haven't. I've got about 9 things open. You've DM'd me, I haven't seen it, Russ. I will check after the stream. Put that there. Here we go, guys. Let's draw a winner. Stop entries. 3, 2, 1. What the fuck? What in God's name? He's literally just followed and joined the raffle and he's won. Wow. Pro tip for any raffle from now onwards, I'm going to wait and follow people at the end. Congratulations, dude. Drop me a whisper. And I will message you your code. Congratulations, that is like... couldn't have even planned that. That's crazy. You are the proud owner now of Rise and Shine. I hope you enjoy the game. I will give everyone a kudos in the chat there, because not one of you has got salty. Everyone's just like, wow, congrats and that. I was a bit shocked at that. For anyone that actually cares, I don't know if anyone actually does care. It's just... my laptop won't let me do it whilst I'm doing all this as well. The bot I use, it's literally allow entries, close entries, and then you click pick winner and he auto-posts. I can't control... goes in chat. There's no rigging, none of that, but congrats, dude. So drop me a whisper and I will send you your code. So there. Wow. I couldn't have even guessed that one. But guys, thank you for everyone that's came into it. I hope, apart from me being very, very bad on the boss then. I was bad. I do apologize. What I will be doing is, there you go, I will be heading over to yeah, so if you could all dive in there and I don't know, spam the chat with Hobbit or something, or Hobbit Raid, and they'll know you've come from over here. They're playing Siegecraft Commander, another new game. I got that, Reggie. I will send you your code now. I would super appreciate if you head over there, show Jill some support. She's a wonderful person over at ID Xbox. She's great, good friend of mine as well. Go show her some love. Just go into the chat and spam Hobbit Raid. Spam that in the chat. Show us some love, and I will be back tomorrow. I'm going to try and squeeze 2, maybe 3 streams in. I'm also going to try and stream maybe a little bit later, I'll see. I do believe that Xbox Gamer Reviews have got a raffle, a giveaway for this game as well, so head over there, check their Twitters out, the old Twatters and Facebooks and all that fun stuff. I think it was for Rise and Shine they've got a giveaway for, I remember seeing in my Discord. But again guys, thank you for everyone that's hung around today, all 30 of you, I'm gobsmacked, but head over there. There you go, cheers for that, Russ. And spam that, fuck it, we'll spam Hobbit Raid. And I will catch you all over there. Thank you again, everyone that's hung around, and I hope you enjoy this game. Bye.